Just the other night, as I drove past Merchant's Quay, I saw some people queuing, and thought that's not for me. So I went home to my leaba, and fell asleep quite easily. For I'd log on to Ticketmaster, but it didn't work out, you'll see. And I met a screen that said it was processing. And as I sat and waited, there was no ticket there for me. But if it would only grant me this wish I wished back then, well, I'd never ask for anything again. This time I'll ask Garth to answer our prayer, to play another date. I'll queue this time, I swear. Waited 17 years, so please show that you care. One of Garth's greatest gifts would be to answer our prayer. I wasn't quite the angel I should have queued all night. And when I went on the deal, they were above the asking price. The ticket touts are awful, they're not real fans at all. Does Garth know what they're doing at all? And as I shut it down, well, I picked up my guitar, and then and there I started thinking, there's no justice at all. This time I'll ask Garth to answer my prayer, to play another date. I'll queue this time, I swear. Waited 17 years, so please show that you care. One of Garth's greatest gifts could be an answer. One of Garth's greatest gifts, we would love an answer. One of Garth's greatest gifts would be to answer this prayer.